Well, I think it would.
Because
if you, I mean, if you think AC girl would be kind of a hippie nature. So the rag kind of works for it.
There's Down Under Boy hiding behind the trees. Or maybe he's just observing nature. Here we can see the wild Down Under Boy attempting to mind read a tree. Telling it to grow, I think.
This is not the Down Under Boy that you seek. He's over there. He's running away! Catch him!
Violence is not the answer, AC girl.
There, hold. Chilling is not in my nature.
But you're AC girl.
I know. That's, it's an oxymoron. The word oxymoron actually is an oxymoron.
Okay, just, you know, just scream for help, because, what? Restart, sorry, that was my fault.
Oh, just looking at the ground.
I fucked it up. I screwed it up. That's not very nice to your animals there. Look at that dead puppy. Good lord, animal control girl. Maybe. Maybe. Maybe she's more like animal abuse girl, because there's Finn, he's waiting with a fantastic Mr. Squirrel. Well, look, no, look, this thing looks like
panda.
It looks like a red panda.
That face is never a squirrel.
Yeah, but it doesn't have the tail of a red panda, but it's definitely got the face of a red panda.
It's a squirrel.
It's a red panda.
It's a freaking...
That thing has never even met a squirrel. Seriously.
Okay, A, the tag that was on it said squirrel. That is a red panda. That is not a squirrel, that is red panda.
Evidence has been removed.
I will look up a picture of a squirrel and compare it to a picture of a red panda.
Okay, you know what? That's the closest we got to a damn squirrel.
Guys, do you think that's a
red
panda?
That's not a squirrel.
Oh!
Is it my fault?
Yeah.
It's my fault. Oh, okay. Sorry for actually trying.
Hold up. Hey. All my niggas who be thinking we soft. We don't play. We gon' rock it till the wheels fall off.
Oh,